Hello students, this is Suganya. Today let us learn a new topic. It's time to relax. Recreation. Have you come across the word recreation? Let us see what it is. We need enjoyment and fun to keep ourselves fresh and lively. Doing something to relax and have fun is called recreation. Recreational activities such as games, family outings and vacations help us in relaxing our body and mind. Playing games keeps us fit, active and fresh. Visiting to new places gives us knowledge about the place, people and their way of living. And family get together, the family functions and festivals will help people in bonding with the relatives. So these are some of the recreational activities which makes us feel fresh and lively. Playing in the neighborhood. So we all play with our friends. So we play different games. It may be an indoor game or an outdoor game. So what is an indoor game? So indoor game is a game that is played inside a stadium or inside a compound or a building. For example, chess, table tennis, carom, ludo, even your computers and the video games. And what is the outdoor game? The game which is played in an open ground. For example, football, hide and seek, hopscotch, seven tails, and some of the games like gilli danda and even flying kites. All these are outdoor games. We learn so many things while playing with our friends. When we are playing together, we make new friends. We develop a team spirit and also our leadership qualities. And we also come to know how we have to be disciplined and also to keep our minds alert. And while playing together, we see that all our friends come from different backgrounds. They belong to different religions, they speak different languages, even we stay in different types of houses and study in different types of schools. But we all gather in a place and here we don't see whether it is a boy or a girl. Here we treat all the friends equally. We play together, we share things and we develop the qualities and we are disciplined. What are the rules to be followed while playing? And who ensures that the rules are followed in the game? So, an umpire or referee ensures that the rules are followed in the game. And what kind of rules should be followed? So, while we are playing a game, such as football, basketball, there are some set of rules that we need to follow. And when kids are playing, they should make sure that they play fair games and they don't cheat each other. They should not fight or quarrel and they should not break the rules of the game. And most importantly, they should never use abusive languages. So the umpire or the referee will ensure that the kids are the one who is playing the games or following the rules or not. So kids should make sure that they follow the rules while playing. Some other recreational activities. Flying kites, spinning tops, fun with the family. So we all know very well about kite flying. So we fly kites on Makar Sankranti. And we all enjoy flying kites with family and friends. On this day, the sky looks colorful. Next is the spinning top. Spinning top is commonly called a lattu. Its shape is most similar to a pear and it has a string wrapped around it. It gets into motion when the string is pulled and kids enjoy playing it. The next is the fun with the family. Let us see about it in detail. The most important recreational activity is fun with the family. We all enjoy spending time with our family members. The members of the family get together on special occasions such as festivals, marriages, etc. All the family members go out together to have fun. At times we go out for a picnic, a movie, a circus or a fair. So we enjoy time being with our family members. And we also share lot many things with our family. So we studied about many recreational activities which makes us feel fresh and lively. And we always have to keep our body and mind active and relaxed. So we need to follow some of the recreational activities to make us fit, active and fresh. So let us solve some of the exercises. Answer the following. What is recreation? The second one is, who ensures that the rules are followed in the game? The third one, list few things that you should not do while playing the game. The next exercise, find some names of games in the word search. Thank you.